Prices for a commercial during the Super Bowl have increased 75% in the last decade. That money mostly goes toward the league and its teams. One of the reasons the NFL makes about $9 billion a year. One 30-second ad this year going for $5 million plus, an amount that some lawmakers in San Francisco have pointed out could have covered the costs of putting on Super Bowl City. And that's just one commercial. Some 70 will be broadcast during the game. You do the math.